जैव धर्म स्टडी इन IBM इश्कन भागवत महाविद्यालय। जस्ट ब्रीफ इन्फॉर्मेशन फॉर यू ऑल, विद इन द गौड़ीय वैष्णव लाइन वी आर ब्लेस्ड विथ एन एबंडेंस ऑफ ट्रांसेंडेंटल लिटरेचर दैट बोथ क्लियरिफाइज आवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ आवर इटर्नल रिलेशनशिप एंड द अल्टीमेट गोल एंड द प्रोसेस टू ऑब्टेन इट, एंड इट नरिशेस cultivates, nourishes the development of spiritual emotion. Those literature, including Shruti, Smriti, and Puranas, and the writings of all the followers of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, which are for us Gaudiyas, Sabda Praman, in the same category as Vedas, amongst the followers of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it's considered the seventh Goswami, because amongst many transcendental contributions, he has written the most essential scriptures of his writings. Sri Jaiva Dharma is unique in that it outlines the entire A to Z philosophy of Gaudiya Vaishnavism, from explanation of Sanatana Dharma to our eternal relationship, ultimate goal and the process to get it, and the Lord's pastimes and the nourishment, Rasa Tattva, in one easy to grasp work. In the same way that reading the summary of a large multi-volume report gives the reader an essential understanding and preview of the full content of the report, so this Jaiva Dharma gives the reader an essential understanding of the full scope of Gauriya Vaishnava ideas. The reader is then equipped with to very easily pick up the report of all the Gauriya Vaishnava literature like Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Ujjal Nilmani and others. For this reason and others, Jaiva Dharma has been glorified by many Gauriya Vaishnava acharyas, famous acharyas, including like Srila Prabhupada. During a lecture on the appearance day of Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur in 1971, Srila Prabhupada spoke glorifying Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, who happened to be an acharya, one of the acharyas, Srila Prabhupada says, and he has left behind his many books, Chaitanya Shikshamrita, Jaiva Dharma. These are very important books. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur gave a wonderful glorification on Jaiva Dharma profusely. Specifically, he has written, by regularly studying this book, Jaiva Dharma, one develops pure devotion. However, by not reading this book, one deprives oneself of the opportunity to tread the path of pure devotion. Reading Jaiva Dharma surely increases one's commitment to Rupanuga Bhakti. The path of Bhakti, as enunciated by Srila Rupa Goswami, however, one who refuses to read this book is indeed faithless and devoid of Dharma. Those words are not an exaggeration. By personal experience, one should verify the power of studying this transcendental literature. One will find that all philosophical ideas of Gauriya Vaishnavism are easily understood and the path of Rupanuga Bhakti becomes very clear. Hare Krishna, looking forward to meet you all during the study. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.